give thanks to the Lord. Our Father, we owe you everything we have. We are yours, and we ask you to accept from grateful hearts our offerings and tithes, and we pray that you will use them and our whole life